Hi everyone, welcome back to Gran Canaria Uncovered. Today we're in Playa del Ingles. Behind me, this is what is known as the Irish Centre, or Aguila Roja, which means the Red Eagle. That's its correct name. This is where we have the market. So this is the street market, you can see, twice a week, every Saturday and Wednesday. We've been here before, and we've also seen mentioned online that there are possibly fake goods on sale here. We don't know for certain, but we are going to go have a look around the market. Let's make some video, and then at the end you can decide how much of the stuff is genuine and how much of it is slightly less than genuine. Come on.
Designer named Chloe and Martin. Do you real? That's it. I'm laughing at you.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi.
Nice bag.
Are they one price or different prices?
It's not banana. Bananas have one price, but that bag.
Yeah.
But it have different price.
Okay. This one?
That's good, too much money.
Oh, it's too much money. We don't this one.
What are you asking for?
We look
that
cheap.
One? Another one. Because you see this one. You have very good days. You want only good one. That's 50 euros.
50?
How much are they? Which one you like?
This.
With long straps.
Okay.
Back here.
Must be the real one at 50.
Oh yeah, that must be genuine for 50.
The one costs 2,000 euro.
Okay.
I don't have money for the new one.
You don't have money for the new one.
Yeah.
Okay.
How much you pay for that?
Well, we've just arrived.
Don't say that. Also that one.
Years in market, how much?
There you go.
That's nice.
Yeah. What's the price on those?
You want the price for pay or only for asking?
Only for asking.
30 euros.
Okay.
30 euros for asking. Okay, cheers.
Algún día tú mueras
impuesto. No es fácil, eh?
That's the local team week.
Yeah. And that, oh, Manchester.
Oh. These are like those little kids ones.
Yeah.
Tiny, aren't they?
Okay. So Sonia's going
to get that around the arm.
It says muscle schmuck. Muscle schmuck. Star Wars, NASA and Spider-Man.
Ah, I feel Arbeit.
Everything, yeah. OCK.
Arbeit kleine Geld. Doch?
Yeah.
Hello? Have this one more? Something like?
Oh, no, no.
New York, Adidas, Vivian?
These designer things,
aren't they? Jordan. No, Nike, yeah, yeah.
Some more Marc Jacobs.
Yeah. So that's slightly bigger, I think.
Slightly bigger. Well, the ones were.
Yeah.
En paquete, último de paquete, ¿vale?
Oh, yeah, 30 euros.
Oh, she's got it on hers, yeah.
So it was the same what you were saying, so.
Yeah.
Was this that size?
Yeah.
Or this
that's
size?
The bigger one. That one, better size.
That's a better
size.
I've
got a big one.
What are these?
Oh, I don't know.
Valentino.
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 Spangly.
That's Spangly, aren't they? Yeah.
Thank you.
Does the devil have that?
<Broader.
Yeah. laughs> What's that technical one?
I don't know.
Oh, it's like the rainbow. It's a pride bag.
Yeah.
That doesn't say.
Hola.
BCC 55. Oh. I got you. Spangly.
Oh, he's got with the cars. Peugeot, Toyota, Opel, Volkswagen.
Oh, yeah. Jaguar.
Oh, yeah?
What name are you looking for?
We're just looking. Yeah, looking for gifts.
What name is this?
Jack keeps sweeping around us, so he's doing a good job. Muchas
gracias,
feliz día. Vamos con ellos para hoy.
What a Levi's there, and Tommy Hilfiger, and Adidas. Yeah, we were. Fancy a Rolex?
Yes, in my dreams.
Well, I don't know, they probably about 20 or 30 euros.
I think about it, but it's so big, isn't it? It's so big.
Talk to you?
That's yes. Enough now.
Yeah, it is.
What a surprise.
Harley Davidson.
Yeah. One's along the back as well.
Yeah.
Ah,
Come back the bag.
What the last so up? I
want to do the day,
no
man.
I
just
so up. I
not the same.
Oh, better. They've probably got enough, haven't we, then?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah.
I don't think there's much else down
here. No. We've bought off this store many times, haven't we?
Yeah, the Spice Girl.
The Spice Girl. Very good. Great place. All this is genuine spice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And herbs.
And herbs, yeah. We buy this regular.
And that is the market in Playa del Ingles. It was quite lively, as you can see. There's a lot of interesting things to see here. I'll let you make your own mind up. I did say at the start of this video, we were not going to say, is this stuff real? Is this stuff fake? That's up to you. So get into the comments below. Let us know what you think of it. We actually do have one souvenir, Julie. So this one, a Marc Jacobs bag, very nice, was 30 euros.
30 euros.
Okay, hope you enjoyed that. See you all soon again on Gran Canaria Uncovered. Bye for now, guys.